ayo yake sefri ya so aye dawuro so se owura bi e kire se police fo ne nanano panfo bi wadafo akoko bubu edan a wosie amasese no ehosema kwe deja na siro sika no ne kamia se eye bambofo no police fo no ene panfo no ne kabum ekobubu no na ono anasase ena wosi dan woso na ene de ye ho ena nanano panfo bi fi adafo eba UTV ha wo musem nyina ne se ensema owura ne kan no dukura bia enim esanse sasa so no kan wasem no wo mo dan de maburu ni bi beye mfie duonum se ye de han no se de ye taka no no ye de lisi no mfie duonum na be biribi ni panini eni ho ena abrante afa ono ani tumi so esi dan wo ho a tumi e ma ne kwan wo maka wasem aka kan ka de langard ena etete wo mo enu nti ena wo mo so wo mo ne bambofo kasa ye a e wo musa de no se no waye no so mo anka ne ntem e betum de oha abanti no dan do baby no ko bubugu ya ho sema be deja na panyifo ba efia ebeka sai no wo musem a wo mtu ye nimu nie
ye dia sanse bi ama oburo ni aya list ama no se o se o de be challenge e wo isio na nimbo enu ekire no ya ho nu biom 10 years nie papa bi epie ba ye fere se bibio e na o ka kire ye se oburo ni no obidinu odin obepe no amaye na yesu oh se obepe so obrone na maye on dia mo enda ko nya no invite no be ye 3 times crow see you obrone beba on buyer ni ebe hu ani se wakofa langard ah onu odin tumi e develop land no dia tia e ma dina e da ho no police form nu mu hwe ye na ya go bubu e se yani bibio no ni agreement yanim no ba bi asase no so asase no yani dia yamfa ma no ni ayehu an se o develop asase no enu ti na ma akonwa ni se obefa bulosa ebubu dan no enti ya na ya bubu dan no akosi wieye police fo omo nim hwe ye be ka kire police fo any assembly ni nyina se omo buaye na sa niamma ya langard fo omo ba hon mo ya pese omo nan ensi ho biom ah asudwe embra dafo amaye
the white man for more than a decade or even more we have not found him and the place he has abandoned the place and he has even breached part of the agreement because there is a ground rate that you have to be paying yearly and for 15 years we have not seen this man. There is a breach of agreement and even we the landowners, we have not gone there to even develop the place, only for us to see somebody developing the place. He's an imposter. The general public should disregard whatever information he's circulating around. The police didn't go there to demolish anything. The demolition exercise was done hours after the police had left. The police went there to arrest langards. And when they went there, you can check with the CID office. When they went there, they saw people with guns. Some were arrested. The guns are even with the police. So it was when they left that we decided that no, we have to pull down that building. And the building was pulled down with the authority of the chief of Adanfo and Nenelomo, who is our development chief. Most of our lands, we don't sell them, we lease them. So if you need land or somebody comes to you that will have land to sell to you, you have to be very careful. At Adanfo, you have to be very careful. Come to the landowners, the Aludia owners of all the lands in Adanfo. Come to them. If you have any problem, then we'll go, we'll see to it for you.